how do we dice an onion? Whoa, that's a big onion. Look at that.
Woo! First of all, what constitutes a good onion?
A good onion is a heavy onion. This one, I'm telling you, this is a 6-pound onion.
Yeah, 6 pounds, that's a heavy one.
And it's also an onion with the pepper skin of the onion. It's pretty whole. See, it's whole together. Now what we need to do is we need to remove, this is the tip of the onion, and this is the root end. You see the root right here? So we need to remove the root and we need to remove the tip so then we can remove the skin of the onion. This is when we're gonna use a paring knife, but we're gonna use it this way. We're not gonna use it this way because that would be kind of dangerous. If we slip, we would hurt ourselves. So if we take the paring knife and we hold it like that, we put it in and look what happens. The onion is turning around the knife, not the knife around the onion. Look, look. I'm gonna do it again on the other side. Okay, look. Whoop, remove the root. And now look at the top end. I do the same, and look. Up, voila. I'll remove both sides, just like that. Very simple to do, right? Now, let's remove the pepper skin of the onion. We're gonna cut it, just like that. And then we're gonna remove it. Look at this. You see how simple that is? When you are gonna dice an onion, you want to remove the first layer because the first layer is somewhat slippery. So you want to remove it. See, look. Voila. We're removed. See how quick that was? Very simple to do, right? Now let me show you the right way to mince an onion. It's very simple. Some people make it more complicated than it needs to be. This is when we're going to use a chef's knife. We're going to make sure it's nice and sharp. And what we're going to do, we're going to cut the onion in half. You see, by the way, there's lines going up and down on the onion. When you are going to mince an onion, you never want to cut across those lines. You want to follow the line. So here we are. We're going to follow the line. We're going to cut in the same direction as the line goes, okay? Now, if you look right here, that was the root end. It's a little tighter. The root end, I don't know if you can see, is a little tighter than the top. See the layers are much wider here than they are here. One side or the other is okay, but you have to choose a side. You want to choose the root end, and I'll show you why. What we are going to do now, we're going to cut, but we are going to keep the root end intact. We are not going to cut through this, which means instead of going this way, I am going to keep this intact. I'm not going to cut it. So look what I'm doing. I'm going up and down. See? We're going to go just like that, up and down. See, very simple, keep it all together. See, if I were to cut all the way through, then the onion for sure, when I get to the end, I just hold it like that, the onion would fall apart. Now, I want to put it across this way, and all I have to do now is cut it up and down. You see often, chef going this way, you don't need to do this. You see, the onion natural fabrication, if you will, is a strip. You don't need to go this way, absolutely not. All you need to do now is go up and down, and look, and you have, and see the way, by the way, I'm holding it? I'm holding the whole thing together, and look at it. I have right here a perfectly minced onion. You see, this is perfectly minced. You cannot get a better minced onion right here. This is perfect. I didn't need to throw it across, but look, you see right here? This is the perfectly crushed one. Perfectly. Now, we're going to push this aside right here. Now, what do we do with this? This has not been cut. So here, what we do with this? We cut it this way. See, that has not been cut, remember? And then we turn it on the other side, and we finish it just like that. And we have right here a perfectly diced onion. Okay? Very simple. Put that in one file. Okay, now look how beautiful that is. Now I'm gonna take one of those little scoopers that I use, and I'm just gonna take that. See how nice that is? You can remove anything from your cutting board just by doing this. Like that, you see? Whatever it is you're cutting, celery, onion, carrots, I don't care what it is you're cutting, all you have to do is just do this this way, just like that, you see?